after struggling for about a couple of hours, all of a sudden the fish had decided to switch on again, and I've had 20 fish in the last half hour, and they're good fish as well. Some reason they've just tried to. I even had to go on the pole at one time using big bits of bread, and I was picking up the odd decent fish. But all of a sudden, the fish has decided to switch on. Oh, pulled out of that one. Not such a big one, but they seem to have moved in. I went on the pole with a big bit of bread on a big hook and picked up one or two nice fish, but then all of a sudden they started to come quicker, so I've gone back on the whip. Loads of crap in the net every time I net this reeds and such like floating down. Yep, nice fish. That's 39 I've got now. I've gone back on a smaller bit of punch and they're still feeding on it. When they are feeding, they don't seem fussy about how big an hook you've got on or how big a bit of punch. Saying that now, I've not had a bite. That's a smaller one, that's 40, when I get it. That's about the smallest I've been today, and they're sort of 1¾, 2 ounce fish. That's about the smallest I've got, that size. Yeah, I don't know where they've come from, but they moved in about half an hour ago. And I've had about 21 fish in the last half hour. see the method just doesn't work. Doesn't just work with small fish, it works with the better ones as well. There's another good fish. Yeah, I've just started catching. I've struggled for 2 hours and I've just started to catch. Yeah. Yeah. That's a small one. Thanks. I'm missing them, pulling out of them now. Yeah. I hope they keep coming like this till the end of the session. I'll have a good weight, especially with the size of the fish. It's 45. I've obviously moved him from somewhere. half hour, I've gone on to the 3.5 metre whip, and I'm still catching. I've now got 86 fish. I've caught 66 in the last hour and 10 minutes. Getting a bite of chuck now. Missed that one. That one, bread's coming off. I think it's because I'm using bigger bits of bread, it doesn't stay on so well. But they seem to prefer the big bits in here. Fish have got smaller, I'm getting smaller fish, but a lot more of them. I'm getting the odd better one still that I'm having to net. I've bumped quite a few today, probably because they're better fish than I normally used to catching. That's 89. Out of that one again. If I come here again, I think I'll use heavier tackle, bigger hook. I don't think you need a small hooker here. Still not very warm, but the fish have warmed me up a lot just recently. When I weren't catching, I was sat shivering. Explain why I didn't get a bite. Right, that's 94.